It's important that you vote correctly this Saturday. In a recent election, the seat of Nepean was won by just 114 votes, but over 1,000 votes couldn't be included because they contained errors. So take your time to vote correctly, because your vote will help shape Victoria.